Each specific emails in Gmail, you can follow these steps. First, you have to open Gmail and log in to your account. You can search for Gmail, or when you're already logged in, then you can click on Gmail in the top right corner of your screen. In the search bar at the top of the page, enter the criteria to find the specific emails you want to delete. You can search by sender, subject, keywords, or any other relevant information. Once you have entered your search criteria, click the magnifying glass icon or press enter to perform the search. Gmail will display a list of emails that match your search criteria. Select the emails you want to delete by checking the checkboxes next to them. You can also select all the emails on the current page by checking the checkbox in the top left corner of the email list. As you see, now all the Upwork emails are selected. After selecting the emails, you can choose to delete them by clicking on the trash icon in the toolbar at the top of the page. Here. It says delete. Okay. Gmail will move the selected emails to the trash folder. The emails will remain in the trash for 30 days before they are permanently deleted. If you want to permanently delete the emails immediately, go to the trash folder by clicking on trash in the left sidebar. You have to click on more and then you see trash. Then select the emails you want to delete and use the same delete options as mentioned 6. You can click on permanently delete. It's important to note that deleting emails is permanent, and once they are deleted from the trash folder, they cannot be recovered. So make sure you double check the emails you want to delete before proceeding. And that's it.